Street Center in downtown Burlington has been a neighborhood hallmark for more than four decades. Today, the mayor and community leaders announced a new campaign to rebuild the center for children all across the Burlington area. News Channel 5's David Charnes has the details for us. He's live in the newsroom tonight. David.
Well, Stephanie, the King Street Center offers preschool and after school and other programs for children and young adults in Burlington's South End. With Mayor Moreau Weinberger on hand, the center's leadership announced the start of a capital campaign they're calling Raise the Bar. They're looking for $4.5 million to fund a 20,000 square foot renovation and reconstruction project. They're already quite a ways to that goal, with $3.7 million already raised. The center is looking to add infant and toddler programs for these new digs, as well as working more closely with parents and provide learning opportunities for them as well. The executive director emphasizes they can do more with some added room.
Right now, our building is bursting with hope, promise, and possibility. And we know that with more space, more inspirational space, we can do better and we'll do more.
When all is said and done, the building could look something like this. The design is supposed to be more open and environmentally friendly. Staff hope to have construction begin next year with an unveiling in 2015, but they need your help to get to that $4.5 million mark first. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.